pipe bomb out. Chopper would be the fucking saving grace for us. Setting it up to where choppers are coordinated with some of those wires, the stun wires. So they're like hung up in the stun wires while they're in the chopper and it's hitting them at height. You notice a lot of these guys that run in there get freaking decapitated immediately. Be better. Better if they were stopped. Yeah, the zombies in the space strap is too short for the chopper to hit. Which is fine, those are easy to kill zombies though, you know. The tougher ones are taller. Stand right in the space you see. it seems like once they start hitting the wall, if you do some damage to them, they... Okay, shut the spinner off for now. I'm reluctant to, but we should probably get it before it disappears. Yeah, get out there and get it. Coming out too. Jumping down. Whoops. I thought my bridge was low enough to avoid that. I guess not. Let's see what I pick up. Sewing kit. A little bit of water is all. That's all I picked up. It's kind of disappointing. Yeah, not much loot. No zombies coming. I think we lived. We did it. Thank you, Chopper. Thank you, Chopper. Yep. Ours is... Yes, sir. That battery pack was a big get. Because you can't run the chopper without it. I don't even think I can make a generator yet.